Today was supposed to be the busiest day ever in the history of DFW Airport. And look at this, blizzard conditions around the country. That means all of the people trying to get home to those areas are stuck here a little longer. Alex Rozier caught up with some of the stranded.
Though a bit windy, it was a sunny Sunday at DFW.
Yeah, good day for spotting.
A perfect day for artist Terrell to take pictures of airplanes.
It calms me down when I'm stressed out, and it's like my safe place.
But a mile away at the terminal, some wish they were on airplanes sooner.
I was supposed to be here last night at 11:48, and it got rescheduled to today.
Tammy Branch and her father, Roland, were waiting for Tammy's son, Ethan, who traveled to Denver and Wyoming this Thanksgiving weekend. A winter storm delayed his return by nearly 20 hours.
His dad said that the roads were closed. South of Cheyenne, there are gates on the Interstate 25. They had them shut.
Yeah, I actually came out here to Texas to visit my girlfriend's family.
Matthew Truax is trying to get back to San Francisco, but his Denver connection was canceled, and the Colorado storm may keep him here till Tuesday.
And I'm stuck here without any hotel accommodations, anything like that.
But delayed holiday travelers, I get it. I drove through a blizzard and had two flight cancellations in Minnesota yesterday, but made it back just in time to file this story on delayed holiday travel.
That winter weather hit the Midwest and Northeast too. Right now, nearly 50 million people are under some kind of weather alert from California to Maine. By Sunday night, more than 6,000 flights were delayed, but travelers like Ethan are slowly making it home.
There's a lot of snow. There's a lot of snow.
Hopefully soon they will be as happy as artist Terrell taking pictures on a sunny Sunday in Texas.
Hopefully they get out soon.
At DFW Airport, I'm Alex Rozier.